Good day, fellow growers. Mr. D. Baker here. The male plants often display their pre-flowers, which are small pollen sac-like structures around 3 to 4 weeks in after germination. That's what we were looking at on the plants there. The females tend to show their pre-flowers, which are small white or pink pistils, a bit later, around 4 to 6 weeks after germination. So I hope that helps, and happy growing.